the basic step. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. Right foot, left step. Left foot, left step. Cha-cha, real smooth. Turn it out. To the left.
Come on, parents. I need you out here. I need you showing them.
Right foot, left step.
Here we go.
Left foot, left step. Cha-cha now, y'all. Now it's time to get funky. To the right now. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. One hop this time. One hop this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Crisscross. Crisscross. Cha-cha, real smooth. Let's go to work. To the left. Take it back now, y'all. Two hops this time. Two hops this time. Right foot, two stumps. Left foot, two stumps. Hands on your knees. Hands on your knees. Keep moving. Oh, yeah. Come on. Cha-cha now, y'all. Turn it out.
There you go.
Woo!
Yeah!
Good
job.
Thanks, thanks.
GED, and then I got my 4-year degree, then I got my master's degree, then I got my
We have this Legos here. The Legos that we see on this screen right now, the colors are good. We have the ball that is being blocked. So we have the blue. The blue has a nice little wall in front of the red. Even this right here is Legos, but what do we see that's different? We see a defender that's trying to get to the ball carrier, but for some reason can't get to the ball carrier. So what we do is we look for them to let it go or let go. So if you are seeing this, I know that I have daughters, so yeah, I'm glad there's one person that got the Elsa reference.
You know? I still haven't got it.
Well, you need to watch. There's like a couple of them now. So once again, we're looking for a material restriction. Most of the time it's a grab and restrict, a hook and restrict, or it's a takedown. Think about Elsa and if we want to let it go or if we want to throw our flag.
Oh, offensive balls are the easiest balls. All right. We have a volunteer. We have play one. Anybody want to come down and throw the flag? You make the call.